coming from down there here, Ladysmith, Wisconsin. Here's an absolute signal that guards the south Y to the Barron sub. And I'm pretty sure it could be an AC-44 C6M rebuild leading. And if you look right there, that's the atsf Railfanner, North Dakota. But anyway, let's get them.
Let's get them.
Yeah, it's just a GO. 3160. C6M rebuild, but it's not. That's fine.
Northbound here. 52.94. Ladysmith, Wisconsin.
See you right. See you next. You got a northbound load by 38.34. I'm pretty sure ES44 AC. Kind of looks like green right now. So they manifest. Okay. As northbound manifest.
Here, mile 353.
Southbound M356. A little bit of everything on there. Has CSX 455. Was not expecting that. But yeah, here at Ladysmith, mile 353.23. And there we go.
Forgot the rest, but we found ore train. That CSX locomotive there. I saw that last week in Leamington. So yeah, nice to see you again. But yeah, see you in the next one. Let's go. There you have it, southbound manifest, led by two Jeevos, led by one Jeevo, but the other one is rear DPU. Here on the trestle over Flambeau River and south onto Ladysmith. All right, pretty new shot here, decent one actually, and yeah. Those two hoppers I have, they picked up at Excellent, 368.7. All right, here, 353 at 24, Ladysmith, Wisconsin.
We got the M357. We got dash 9. Total axle of 236. 357 of a 38. I forgot the rest, but.
You're mile 353. 14. Ladysmith, Wisconsin. That train met the L 564 at Sheldon, down at 342. All right.